वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू,
ऐ वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू,
मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं याद रहे तू।
Mindset means a particular way of thinking. On some point, their mindset is still traditional. When we talk about marriage, they still promote arranged marriage, caste marriage, marriage in the same caste. On rituals, if we are talking about, they are still wants to follow those rituals in the same way. If you are talking about the festivals, they still follow in the same way the festivals. Today's generation, I call them E-generation. E means electronic generation. And previous generation, I call them P-generation, means paper generation. Earlier, what used to happen, we used to write letters. And we were expecting the reply for days, within for weeks, for months. We were not worrying, okay, we will get the reply. We were patient. We had patience. But today's generation is technology oriented. New generation, they want everything on the click of a mouse, on the push of a button. They have become very fast. So they expect same thing from others, even from parents, from elders, even some other guys, whatever they want, because they have been in the same way. This has made them impatient. Say for the example, when we go to the barber shop or grocery shop, if they are engaged with someone doing something, we don't wait even for 2 or 3 minutes. We leave that place and go to other shop. Means no patience at all. Say, and another example I will say. This is called intolerant. Today's generation has become intolerant. See the way they talk to their parents. Earlier what used to happen? Suppose we were scolded from our parents, our head was like something this. But today, they will answer right back. You are ready to accept. They will of course answer you at the moment you scold them. So they are very intolerant, today's generation. I will give you another example. Say, what was happening earlier? If sons ask father, what is that? Father says, beta, it is crow. What is that? Beta, it is crow. What is that? Beta, it is crow. See the calmness of parent. Same way he is replying. But today, son, what is this? Father, this is this. Son, what is this? Father, this is this. Son, what is this? Father, this is this. I told you so many times, you don't know. This is small thing. I will not tell you next time. You should remember this. See the calmness. Intolerant. Here. Earlier, youths were family oriented. Today, what is family for the youths? Only husband and wife and 2 sons. Nothing else. And what was the family for the earlier, for the previous generation? Parents, brothers, and siblings, all those called family. Today, only husband and wife, nothing else. I will give you another example how the generation has been changed. Suppose earlier what was happening? Suppose we are watching a film with our family and some unpleasant scene, you can say, a scan on the screen, what was happening, the son left that place. He pretended that he has something and left that place. And today what is happening, if something unpleasant scene came, father leave that place, he pretends that he has something. And see, and after the scene is over, son calls him, father, please come, now the seen in all her, and he laughs. Yes, but this is the way they are changing. And I will give you one more example, the way what changing. Earlier, we used to sing the song, Akkar Bakkar Bambe Do, Assi Nabbe Pure Sau, Sau Me Laga Dhaga Chor Nikal Ke Bhaag. Now, today generation sings, Akkar Bakkar Bambe Do, Raat Ke Baj Gaye Paune Do, Jo Hota Hai Hone Do. Wow! It's 2 o'clock, don't care for happening. What happens, let it happen. Finally, I would like to conclude my speech by saying that earlier generation was very pure, very perfect, very original. Today generation is adulterated and counterfeit. Thank you. Thanks all.